Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to use a fortune teller when you made one. I'm going to just play that game. So there, I have purple, blue, red, green. Pick one. The camera says pick blue. Blue is over here. B-L-U-E. One, two, three, four. B-L-U-E. Now, pick number three. One, two, three. Pick number nine. So nine says, you hate school. I'm not even lying. Might not be able to see it. But then, see the way I opened it up like this? See the fold back. Put back. So, some people just do this. That's not how you work it. It's get these two fingers, put them under and under, then like what two. You need your two hands and go like this. And put them under each of them like this. And look. Hi, my name is Lee. Funny. These are like things from Odd Squad. It's on Netflix. If you go to it and you'll see them twist their badges like shit like that. When they twist their badges, it brings them to this paper world, and has one of the things says, "What's up, agents?" And then he'll play music or something, and then he'll do like numbers and all, and he'll play music, and you can go like, Britney bitch. Hi, my name's Coke Monster. I'm here to eat you.
No, you're not to eat me. I'm only friendly and cute. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. I'm the monster.
I'm not showing you how to make a fortune teller, because my mom made this one. But I can fold my, you can fold them up and bring them like places, like, and so I fold it. I think, oh, it's one game. You want to play? Sure, but it's paper. No, not any paper. It's folded like this, right? You open it, and you pull these two sides, and then it turns out like this. You just pull all the pieces up until you see the way that looks. Fortune teller and Will Rockin' with Britney bitch bing 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 bing. Hey, bye.